Hi, I'm Sean Gannon, and this is Minute Math, and today we're learning about how to simplify a complex fraction.
Minute Math, when you need help, you use Minute Math.
Well, what is a complex fraction? Well, it's like a fraction within a fraction. It's like an inception with fractions. We have a fraction and a numerator, and a fraction in the denominator, and we're dividing them, and we have to simplify. I find this easiest to rewrite this fraction as such. X over 2 divided by, with that division symbol right here, that's linking to this right here, xy over 6. And from our previous video, when we divide fractions, we know we can, well, multiply the second fraction's reciprocal, and it's the same thing. So we have x over 2 now multiplied by 6 over xy. And now we need to cancel some things out if we can. Well, we see the x cancels right here. Pretty simple. 6 branches off to be a 2 times a 3. Well, we have a 2 down here in this denominator, right? So we can cancel this 2 with this 2, and we're left with just a 3 in the numerator and a y in the denominator. They don't cancel each other out, so we have 3 over y. And there we have it. Our answer for this problem is a 3 over y. I hope this example helped you learn how to simplify a complex fraction in a just simple example. If you learned something here, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and like this video. This helps us make more of these free math lessons for you and for everyone else. So, as always, thanks for watching.